Well, it's looking like a spring day in December. We'll see how this goes.